not place items in the aisle. Items in overhead compartments may shift during the trip, so be careful when you retrieve them. Your seat is built for your safety and comfort. Your seat back reclines to your desired position by either pulling up or down, depending on the seat model, on the lever button located on the side of your seat cushion or armrest. For the ease of exit for those behind you, please return the seat back and tray tables to the upright position when leaving your seat. If your motor coach is equipped with seat belts, we encourage you to use them. Adjust the seat belt to your comfort and fasten into buckle on the side of your seat. Release buckle by pressing button. Each passenger has an individual reading light and ventilation control screen. If you are using your cell phone or listening to headphones, please keep your volume down to respect the comfort of other passengers. Unless necessary, stay seated while the motor coach is moving. If standing or moving through the aisles, please use seat backs or overhead handrails to prevent tripping or falling. A restroom is located in the rear of your motor coach. When using the restroom on board, be sure to latch the door for privacy and to activate the light. Use handrails in the restroom while the motor coach is moving. If you require assistance while in the restroom, use the emergency call button to alert the driver. Please keep hands and feet out of the aisles while seated. The driver's primary concern is with your safety and road conditions, so please avoid unnecessary distractions. Federal regulations require all passengers to remain behind the white line while the motor coach is in motion. Federal regulations also prohibit smoking and consumption of alcoholic beverages anywhere on the motor coach. Aggressive behavior towards or assault on the driver or any other passenger will be immediately reported to the authorities and prosecuted to the fullest extent allowed by the local, state, or federal laws. When exiting the motor coach, please watch your step. Yourself or ask your driver for assistance. In the event of an emergency, do not panic. Listen to your driver for instructions. Depending on the type of motor coach, fire extinguishers are located in the front of the motor coach, under the front seat, or in the overhead bin near the first seat marked with the fire extinguisher symbol. There are many emergency exits. Some windows will shatter. By lifting the latch bar or handle to release and push, the roof hatch above the aisle is also an emergency exit, open by pushing, pulling, or turning the release handle, depending on the type of motor coach. Then, pushing the roof hatch open. The front door is also an emergency exit. If opened by someone other than the driver, use the release button on the dashboard or in the stairwell or lever under dashboard. The location may vary depending on the type of motor coach. Look now for the nearest exit and instructions on how to open. If you must exit during an emergency, find a safe place to sit or stand as a group. Be attentive to instructions by the driver or public official. Burlington Trailways will not be responsible for unattended